fires guys who are sitting on the bench watching their line mates go out there, their teammates go out there, and throw the body in.
Here's Marner with speed, gets past Commodore. To the front, and Pavelski slides it to the net, but Gerber gets on it. And no indication of a penalty.
Wow, I thought Joe Pavelski maybe at least have drawn a penalty. Patrick Marleau goes wide, beats Mike Commodore, forced the outside, fires the pass across. Joe Pavelski always seems to be in the right position, able to get his stick on the puck. I thought Chris Kelly, when you look at Chris Kelly, he's got his stick between the legs of Joe Pavelski. It would be an indicator that maybe Pavelski was taking back to the bench. You go, you see how hard I have to work to get that puck off of that man?
Here's a break for Marleau. He's got Pavelski. Nabokov the starter, Boucher the backup, and that young man projecting himself as a Sharks goalie in 17 years, why not?
Absolutely. We could use him. Terrific chance by Joe Pavelski, and then Devin Setoguchi, the puck just sat up on him at the wrong moment. Didn't lay flat. Pavelski driving the net. Good save by Gerber. Good, great save by Gerber. He extends his left leg to make the big stop. Wow, that's a big one.